taken into the Foxtrot Temple, which they did. With a lot of classical music back then. Paul Wyman was famous for that. Paul Wyman didn't do this, some other guys did. And here it is, Rhapsody and Blues, Foxtrot. Foxtrot, If You Dare.
1, 2, 1, 2.
Let's do a pickups in letter A. 1, 2, 3.